The results of the Bechtel report are highly concerning, and I'll put it very clearly. The results seem to indicate that the executive leadership of SCE&G intentionally misled the PSC, the ORS, the General Assembly, the SCE&G shareholders and investors, and the ratepayers and public at large as to the true extent of the delays, mismanagement, cost overruns at VC Summer, and intentionally engaged in an effort to conceal that information at the same time, all while returning a hefty return to their shareholders and receiving millions in compensation and bonuses on the backs of SCE&G ratepayers who were given no alternative.